F-22 Raptor fired record-breaking 28 air-to-air missiles. Teams from the 94th Fighter Squadron and 94th Fighter Generation Squadrons were able to load and fire a record-breaking 28 missiles across an F-22 unit during a weapons test, according to a report in Task and Purpose. One of the conditions of the drills was to perform with a reduced ground crew, indicating that the USAF is seriously preparing for operating under constrained logistical and manpower environments, usually a very realistic scenario in war. The F-22 would be the United States' most crucial fighter in challenging Russian air superiority in the event of a war with the NATO. While the F-35 is expected to lead the campaign with other F-35s used by NATO partner nations building situational awareness of the complex battlefield, the F-22s are likely to undertake the critical niche air-to-air engagements to degrade the Russian Air Force's fleet, using its superior stealth. With NATO's annual drill Steadfast Noon underway, a group of four F-22s has also arrived at Netherlands Leeuwarden Air Base, along with F-35 and F-15s. While the F-22s and F-15s will stay at Leeuwarden for about a week, the F-35s will leave a week later to practice elsewhere abroad, according to a statement by the Netherlands Ministry of Defense. At Weapons System Evaluation Program, the 94th F's and 94th FGS loaded and employed 28 air-to-air missiles, which represents the most missiles loaded and employed by an F-22 unit, during the two-week-long exercise, Tech Sergeant Sierra Tinsley, a First Fighter Wing spokesperson, told Task and Purpose. The report added that all missiles were fired at aerial targets being flown by drones, with the total value of all 28 missiles approximately $14 million. The feat was achieved in more than 96 sorties that the units effected through their turnaround and maintenance tasks. The current record breaks the previous mark of 22 missiles fired by an F-22 unit in the last weapons systems evaluation program held in 2014. The aim of the exercise was logistical, ground crew, and technical readiness, reflected in Staff Sergeant Edgar Baez Lopez's assertion about having proved their unit being prepared to the USAF leadership. It featured live fire, not just with missiles but with the F-22 Raptor's Gatling guns. They also demonstrated a high level of proficiency while shooting the F-22's 6-barrel, 20mm Gatling gun, and the M61A2 Vulcan at the Advanced Gunnery Target System, said a statement from the Air Combat Command. According to the Air Force, each F-22 Raptor aircraft can carry 8 missiles when sent for air-to-air missions, 6 AM-120 AMROMs and 2 AM-9 Sidewinders. However, the exact missile loadout for these F-22 aircraft participating in the exercise was not revealed. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.